Have a partner roll a stability ball in your direction. You want to sprawl onto the ball with one leg straight, while the other leg is up against the ball with the knee at roughly a 90-degree angle. Your chest should make contact with the ball as you use your hands to support the side of the ball. After you control the ball, bounce up and pass it back to your partner as you get into an athletic position. If you don't have a partner, you can roll the ball against the wall.